I've got amazing communities. I'm part of a gym which is called CrossFit, and the community there is absolutely amazing. I mean, it's some of the best friends I've ever met, and we all work out every morning together. We've been on holiday together. We do glass painting nights. We did tough murder together. Mudder, I can't say it. That run where you run through mud for 14 miles or whatever. So that's one of my communities. My work community, the company that I work for, really supportive, really amazing. They're there. They're just a good supportive network for whatever happens. My family's a great community, and my friends that I've just met through the world of living. My street community though isn't, and that's something that really bothers me, because people just don't look after things. This is my thing. It's like I live in a night. The street used to be nice, and it's a block. It's a tenement, so there's six flats. The two of us on the top, we both own ours, and I don't think the others all own, but they don't look after. Nobody looks after their front gardens. People are complaining at me in the streets because of the front gardens. I'm like, well, that's not my garden. I can't just go in and start chopping things down. And then the bins, nobody, it's just things, simple little things, So that's, and people don't talk. You knock on somebody's door and they won't answer the door. It's because nobody knocks on the door. And it's like, I'm just upstairs coming down to knock to say, do you mind if I actually, do you need, by the way, I've just had a complaint about outside, or I'm having a few folk round on Saturday night. If there's too much noise, just let me know. It's not a party, but they laugh loud. Just simple things, but they don't answer the doors. That I think is actually a really important community, because you've heard about all the stories in the past of people in their areas and stuff. And, oh, so-and-so looked after so-and-so kid while they went down to the shops. And just, that's what neighbours are meant to be. You're meant to be able to ask for a cup of sugar. Well, I think people just don't talk. People don't like to smile at each other. People want, it's like, it's okay to walk down the street smiling. I walked down the street once smiling, and this old man was like that. It's really nice to see somebody smiling. I was like that. Does nobody smile walking down the street? And a girl that lives further down the street in the area that I am, she does a big street festival to do with the area. And that's been great, but people just, they don't really talk. Or if they do, they'll ignore you the next day, and you're like that. I would just like a nice community where I live, because it's actually, you wake up in it, and that's your day start. That it affects how you feel. And if you wake up and you step out your front door and it's not nice, that's not a nice feeling to start the day. So my local area, just to get it nice, and that would just be amazing.